Good morning and welcome to another edition of PE with Miss Lyons. This morning we've got a Tabata session. So what we're going to do is we're going to do 5 minute warm up. We're going to do a Tabata session. So the first set, we're going to do 4 exercises, twice each, having a rest. And then we're going to do another 4 exercises twice and then do a cool down. Okay, so starting our warm up. Make sure you've got a timer set for 5 minutes.
Starting session.
So we're starting, we'll just start with some arm circles going forwards.
Work.
They're going backwards. Some body twists, 70 left to your arm. Okay, toe touches down to the ground, back up again. Down to the ground. Now bring in up, touching the sky. Down. Bring in elbow. Up, please. Back and down, please. Scatter jumps. Excuse me. Back into arm circles. Don't touch it. Touch your skirt. Scatter jumps. Okay. Okay, we should be nice and warm by now.
Session complete.
Okay. Just setting the timer. So I've got 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. All right. So first four exercises, we've got squats, air skipping, push-ups, and lunges. Okay. So starting.
Starting session, stopping session, starting session.
So starting in 10. So I've got squats first.
Work. Session.
Okay, so just having a few issues with my timer. Just fix it up. Okay.
Starting session.
Hopefully this works this time. So back to squats.
Rest.
Into skipping.
Work.
Ten seconds to go. Next, we're moving into some push-ups. Get into lunges, moving your hips.
Work.
Okay. the second round. What's first? Into our air skipping. Okay, grab yourself a drink.
Tabata complete.
30 seconds rest. And then we'll move into our second round where we've got front punches, star jumps, knee ups. And then our moving plank. Okay,
rest.
Next we're moving into knee up, so you'll need a mat on the ground. So down, knee, up, stomp,
work.
Down, down on the ground again.
Rest.
We're going to do mat again.
Rest.
arse around, moving into front punches. Okay, on to our layout. Do our last exercise. Excellent, great job guys. Moving into our stretching or our cool down. So I've got our hamstring stretches. We're holding them for about 15 to 20 seconds. Changing. Some groin stretches. Okay, moving on to the glutes. So remember, right knee over the top, pulling your right knee over to your left, you should feel it in your glutes. Change your legs. Okay, then we're going to our hip flexors. If you've got a mat, really good idea. So knee up, pushing this bit forward. Should feel a really good stretch through here. Pulling back into a quad stretch. Bit changing. Remember pushing this hip, pelvis forward. Should feel a really nice stretch through here. Moving up. rotating to the left. Arm stretches. Changing. Above your head. All right, well done team. Thank you for joining me on PE with Miss Lyons.